So that was nasty. I mean, you could just hear the crack. Watch out! Oh,
God! He hit that stair face flush.
Off first.
And Kofi Kingston,
tell you what, I don't know how he's going to get up or what condition Kingston will be in. Look at his impact here. Listen to it. That is straight up nasty.
Damn near criminal. And now, baby,
guess what's coming next?
Well, you name it. Everything, maybe the butt, the kitchen sink, all the kitchen sink. Again, it's extreme rules, all legal.
Shelton last night on Raw representing ECW in last night's 15-man tri-branded draft battle royale. Look at that strength.
Oh, man.
Well, we saw Miz and Morrison earlier do a double gut buster. That was a single gut buster. Here we go. Nasty. Standing pressure to a gut buster. Good way to shatter your ribs. Oh, man. Shelton's looking good here, Mike. Oh, God. Oh! Again, extreme rules. This is all legal, folks. That's what's so dangerous about these extreme rules matches. They just pick apart your body. It picks apart your career. These are career-shortening matches, I'm telling you.
Uh-oh. Well, Shelton Benjamin would like nothing better than to shorten Kofi Kingston's career. That's gotta hurt.
Oh, it does. Trust me, from experience, it hurts a lot.
Just a tremendous athlete, this Shelton Benjamin.
Shelton Benjamin wasn't ready for that surprise. And I'm not sure where Kofi Kingston got that garbage can lid.
I didn't see it.
Me neither.
Talk about quickness. Watch this out of nowhere. Boom. That's a solid triple, maybe a home run.
Oh. Definitely for extra bases, that's for sure.
Well, Shelton might not know where the hell he is right about now.
He is out on his feet now, down on both knees.
Again, extreme rules. This is all legal.
Well, if it works once, it works twice. Oh, gosh.
Oh, sound like a cannon going off. Now what? Shelton is just trying to crawl to get...
Kofi wasn't going to give him the chance to sneak out of the ring.
Kofi lined himself up with the skull of Shelton Benjamin.
Uh-oh. Don't let Kofi fool you. He is one tough customer.
I'm not fooled.
Grew up in the mean streets of Kingston, Jamaica.
Right now, Shelton Benjamin realizes...
Oh, begging for mercy.
Gold standard, though, baby. One step ahead right there of Kofi.
Uh-oh.
Look at the power here of Shelton Benjamin.
Kofi in definite trouble. You talk about a reversal of fortune.
Kofi was looking for, Shelton's looking for that power bomb.
Trouble in paradise and trouble for Shelton Benjamin.